It is Saturday, May 29th, 2021. We're here at Outlaw Speedway in Perkiston, Mississippi. It's already here, Southern Dirt Track Report. This is your sprint feature. Here tonight, coming out of four, we're going green flag racing. And here we go. Green flag. Caution will be on the 22 of Alex Oaks. Caution is out. Alright, here we go on the restart here. Complete restart. Green flag is out. Caution is out. Jump to start.
Why'd you start flagging, dummy?
Alright, here we go. And here we go. Green flag is out. Caution is out. Caution is out in turn two. Caution here on the speedway. All right, here we go. Todd Fayard on point here once again. Green. The nine spins it. We stay green. All right, here we go. Todd Fayard, still on point here.
Crash in second. Morgan in third. And here comes that 09. As he spins it in turn two.
Caution waves here again at Outlaw. All right, here we go on a restart here. Bayard. Turn two, caution is going to be out. All right, here we go on a restart here. In second, Todd Fayard is your winner in the 09 of Timmy Thrash. In third, that's how your sprint car feature ends here tonight. Nope. All right, race is over here, but driver was unconscious when they went to check on him, so he is not
We're not sure what happened. He flipped it. And very, very scary here. So they are checking out the driver right now. And we hope to hear something good back from this. Say a prayer. But it was a very violent, airborne. He was airborne. The catch fence caught him, knocked him back in the track. He definitely spun it in the air a few times.
All right, just got word, Brandon. So, Brandon is okay.
He's okay. Driver is okay. You just heard it. Ron Southern, driver is okay.
And your feature winner, Todd Fayard, on the front stretch. Congratulations.
Fayard dominating this race tonight here at Outlaw Speedway. Fayard is your champion here tonight.